different forms of energy. The central theme of this topic is that energy is required to move things. Students make three different activities based on electrical, magnetic, wind, and water energy to learn about these forms of energy and their real life application.
Thank you.